Good morning, YouTube, and welcome back to Farmers Dynasty Day Two. I'm Buddy 1927, and it's a beautiful sunny morning. We got a lot of work we got to do today. A couple of things that we need to do is fix some buildings and get that quest knocked out. But before we do that, I got a little couple cans of milk. I just want to go ahead and get condensed, and then I want to go see what's his name next door. Go see John next door and sell that to him. Actually, let's take a look at the map first. We have fix my plow. We have plow. And we got a transport job. So let's do that transport job. It's going to be in 6 days. Not doing the plow jobs because it takes forever. So let's just hop into here. Go down this way. Scare the bird. Stop here at John's and we'll go do that transport daily. Then we'll come back here and work on the rest of the quests that we need to work on.
Good to see you. Can I help you?
Yes.
Care to trade?
Sure. What do you need?
I need to sell you this. That's good. And I need to buy all your snosages. I already know the egg book and all that. Okay. And right now I'm not going to buy any of that. Because we haven't fixed our buildings yet. And we never know what you will find in these old buildings. Okay. We are going to... Where are we going to? Okay. Looks like we got to take this shortcut. We need to start doing quests to get the parts that we need to at least harvest those fields first. But before we do that, I'm going to do my dailies, and we need to fix these buildings up. And I'm going to do a couple other things. While we're here, we're going to do a couple other things. Today, I'm going to decide which tractor to sell and which one to keep, and if we find anything that we don't need that we can sell later on. Okay, stop right here. Where are we going? Down to here, down. Okay, yeah. Let's go down this way. It's always a good idea to keep an eye on what you're doing. Check the maps. And I can't remember if I need to go straight on this one or turn and then go down that way. Okay, I'm not worrying about that quest right now. That's actually the last quest I'm going to be doing. Okay, so the map says take this road. See these silos? You can buy these silos. Let's take a look at one of these real quick. Just come over to here, hit enter, and it tells you the price, $201,167. And you buy all three of these silos, evidently. I know I can't afford it. But each silo holds as more products you can hold until for prices to change and stuff like that. Right now, we need to sell our product as soon as we harvest it. So we're not worrying about that. That's long game. That's a long game, but right now we're going to do this daily transport quest. Damn it. I'm here. Okay, so yeah, we need to go all the way to the end. Okay, now we make this left turn. And we just continue on until we can pick up this quest, do the quest, then head back home. We're gonna fix up our buildings so that quest is done. And sell one of our tractors and anything else we can find that we can sell, make money for right now. And our main goal is actually to get some chickens and some cows so we can milk the cows, sell the milk, and chickens we can sell the eggs. So that's what we need to do right now. And we can make a steady income just doing that. Just by getting selling the milk. And what we'll do is we'll milk the cows, then condense it, so it gives us a higher price to sell it at. I think I turned in here. There they are. I saw them. There you are. Look kind of fancy.
Hello.
To do weed work.
Oh, it's you again. I am looking for work. Got anything for me?
There is something I need indeed. Care to bring the package to me? My friend has it now.
Sounds good. I'll take care of this.
Okay, I'm going to get rid of that star. So let's click on the map. Okay, where are we? Where's Chuck? There's Chuck. Let's take a look at the map where we need to go. All the way over there. Okay, so we're going back to where our farm is. So we're going to backtrack us. We'll get this quest. This quest will give us a couple hundred dollars and a couple hundred social points. We want to build our social points up. And for right now, I don't have time to be doing the plow quest. And I also need to get a better tractor before I can start doing those plow quests. Because tractors are faster. The tractor's faster, the faster the tractor, the faster I can get to those locations. The faster I can actually plow it up and stuff like that. So for right now, this isn't the road I need, is it? No, that's not the road. No. We're going this way, buddy. Next road. Okay. So we need to at least upgrade our tractor. But before we can do that, we need to start making some money, and we need a steady income to come in. I can make between $400 and $500 a day just selling milk and eggs. And what we do is we milk the cows, gather the eggs, and come to the stove, condense the milk, so we get it at we can sell it at a higher price, and then we can the eggs so we can sell the eggs at a higher price. This way, we actually make a lot more money. And like I said, that's just doing that. That's between $400 and $500 a day, which doesn't sound like a lot. But it is. Because if you stop and think about it, if you were making an average of $400 to $500 a day, that's a lot of money. Adds up quickly as it turns into weeks. If you do this on a daily basis. And then the quests that you pick up during the daily quests that you do after you complete all the regular quests, the more money you start making, the more income you start making. The more income you start making adds up quickly. So we're gonna go this way. And then make a left at this intersection here. But we want to make a lot of money. And eventually we will. But this takes time. Farmer doesn't make that much money in a year, because after he buys the equipment that he needs, oh, it must be Oliver we see. Yep, it's Oliver.
I'm here for the package.
Sure, here it is.
I don't think they're following the COVID-19 6-foot distance. I don't think they're following it. I guess COVID-19 hasn't hit this village yet, so they're not worrying about it. So we're gonna go back the way we came. That was actually interesting. That's the first time I've gone to Oliver after completing that quest. I mean, that is the first time, so that's interesting. So we'll meet a lot of different people in this game. And if we can make friends with these people, that actually helps build our social up. So what we are going to do next was, with this going, go back to return this package, go back the way we came again, and we'll do this transport quest, get it done, knock it out, and then we'll concentrate on construction, getting our construction done. And then once we get all the buildings fixed, then we'll concentrate on getting quests, getting the stuff that we actually need for harvesting the two fields that we own right now. And once we harvest those fields, and I'm thinking about expanding. And I'm either going to buy one or two fields. I'm going to try to buy the biggest field I can right now, which should be around 2 acres, or a little less than 2 acres. So when I plant something else, I can go ahead and start growing it. Harvest it and grow it, then start planting on it. But we're going to do this, we're going to get our materials in two stages. First stage is actually harvesting, so we're going to need a harvester and the implements for the harvesters. We're going to need the grain wagon, we're going to need the hay wagon, we're going to need the baler. Those are the first things that we are going to get, concentrate on, and then start harvesting the fields. Then we'll, once we get everything harvested, then we're going to concentrate on getting what we need to plant these fields. We already got the plow, we already got the cultivator, so we need a fertilizer spreader, we need a manure spreader, and we need the seeder. It's actually the manure spreader we don't need right away, because we don't have any cows right now to spread the manure. We can buy manure, but that costs money. I'd rather have the cows produce the manure, because it's free. Actually, it costs the hay, but...
Here's the package you requested.
Thank you. Here's something for you.
He's wearing a suit, sunglasses, and he's out in the field. Okay, that's 218. We've got 436 social points. So social points are gaining up. We're up to 16,000. That's good. Let's get back to the building, because every time we complete a building, that's social points we gain. But I want to get the chicken coop fixed. I want to get the dairy barn fixed. And I want to get the regular barn fixed.